Gotcha. You were scared, wasn't you?
You were scared. You were scared.
Hey, you guys. So anyway, sorry for the interruption. But I am back. Yeah. No, but seriously, guys, I am back. All right, I'm back. And I cut my hair. You wanna see? Ta-da! You see them waves growing in. They're getting there. They're getting there. No, but seriously, I decided to cut my hair. And that was like, 2-3 months ago I did that. Now, I decided to dye it. So that's what I'm going to be doing today. When I post this video, it's going to be like the first video on my channel, only because I deleted all the old videos. And maybe I'll tell the story of why I did that. Maybe not. I don't know. But right now, we're just going to focus on this video. Okay, so I'm going to be dyeing my hair this color. It's called Dark Ruby. Dark Ruby. I don't know how to pronounce this company's name, but it's called, this particular hair dye brand is called Got to Be. So, this should be fun because, let's be honest, I can follow the instructions, but I still don't know what the hell I'm doing. Okay, so first, I am gonna bleach my hair first. I'm gonna bleach, well, I'm saying my hair. Like, I don't even really have any hair. Like, anyway, I'm gonna bleach my scalp. Choked on some spit. I don't have the virus. For the bleach, this is called Quick Bloom by L'Oreal. Did I pronounce that right? I don't know, but this is the powder and this is the volume. This is volume 30. The developer. And I got the dye brush and I know it kind of looks weird. Then again, no, because it says dye brush, but they didn't have any more of those other brushes that just had this side, this type of thing. I don't know what to call it. But, and then I have a cup to put the bleach and dye in. Well, obviously not together, but just to put the bleach in first. And I know what you're going to say. Or maybe it's just me that's thinking that I have this big ass cup for this hair dye. And I'm not even gonna use the whole packet because my head isn't that big. whatever. So, let's get it started. This is exciting. Okay, let's get it started. Okay. Much better. Don't judge me, okay? Yes. Yes. I used to drive for shit, okay? And it was awesome. Okay. Oh, don't smell that bad. This is too hard. Okay, so let's go in there. I really don't know how much I need, so I'll just use half. Okay, that's it. Damn, did I use half or all of it? Okay, let me show you. So usually people, when they're mixing this and they, you know, put it together, they, well, what I've seen on YouTube, they make it not too thick, but not watery either. So, sort of. I'm so weak. Okay, here we go. Come on, open. I thought I opened it. Oh, I was opening it the wrong way. Do I think I'm gonna need more? I don't know. Maybe a little bit. Maybe my head isn't as small as I thought. Why did I do that? Cavity check! Should I brush my hair first? Does that matter? Okay, let me just brush it up forward first. Okay, forward is what's best. Okay, all right, let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna do the rest off camera, then come back after I'm done. Okay, I bleached it. Now I'm gonna cover it with two shower caps. I'm so weird. But yeah, I'll leave it for 25 minutes and then I'll come back. I think that's right. Guess we'll have to see. I felt my head, like little hairs that I have on my head. I felt them moving. Is that normal? No. No. I'm scared, you. I'm scared, baby. Okay, let's see. Okay. Ooh, okay. Let's wash this out now. Time to wash my hair. I'm turned out. See how this bleached my head. Huh? Okay. What's it? Okay, did I bleach? Wait. Okay.
don't know. I get all of it.
I get all of it.
I don't know. Let me see.
It's like a little darker at the top. Like it didn't take like a little piece up here. Wait, let me find the piece. Like, yeah, it didn't take a little bit of it up here. Should I? Nah, I'm gonna just go for it. I don't even care. All right, so basically, yeah, just put the color cream inside of the developer lotion. And I'm gonna do that now. Well, how much am I supposed to put in there, first off? Can't open it. I can do this. So my phone died, but it's charging now. So I already went ahead and mixed the color cream with the developer. This is the color. Take a little more. Take a little more. Okay, that's good. It's already been in a decent amount of time. So I'll leave it in for like 5 more minutes because I feel this shit like, I don't know, feels weird. So I'm gonna put a cap on. I'm gonna do it. Just playing with you guys. Caps. So, I'm gonna set my timer 5 minutes and then I'll be back. Okay. Bye. Okay, I'm kind of nervous. I'm scared. But I have to commit. I'm gonna count down. 2 minutes. Yeah, apply the color after treatment into towel dried hair and leave for 2 minutes. Rinse, your hair will be moisturized, feel soft and shiny. Okay, I'm gonna do that in the shower. That's it. I hope you guys liked this little video I did. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope it made you giggles. Hope it made you giggles. But yeah, so follow me on Instagram. I will leave that down below in my caption. And subscribe, like, and comment. And I will see you in the next video.